never started a Vito before, or it doesn't want to start. Here's how it works. First, make sure the key is in the antenna detection range and the key battery is full. Step on the brake pedal and start your Vito. In the case of an automatic vehicle, release the handbrake on the left-hand side. Shift into drive or engage first gear. Now you can drive.